There we go.
Stop it.
Gosh. Just stop eating me.
God.
I know I'm tantalizingly tasty, but...
Oh, wait, we don't want Ellen yet.
Nice.
Ooh. All right, ready?
Up and out.
Yep.
Up and out. Let's go.
Got it? Nope. There we go.
Look at that. Oh, shit. You know what this reminds me of?
What?
Kirby's epic yarn.
Yeah.
You piece of shit. Why do you keep throwing me?
I don't
What is your obsession with me and death?
I don't mean it.
You two really want to see me die, don't you?
No. No, I don't. Alright, remember. We're gonna be guided on now.
Yep. Let's get him. We're gonna eat your families. Would you stop eating me?
Die. I remember you back.
Oh, wait. I think I can out.
Alright, I can get out.
I just... Yes?
Stop eating me!
You've gotten away!
Did you see me eating me?
No! Why would you do that to me?
Serves you right, you piece of shit. Oh, so many tantalizing points. There you go. Hold on, go down. So much shit.
Oh no!
Dude, you're so
goodbye.
This game is actually surprisingly more difficult than it seems.
Maybe we could have went for the mellow.
No. Okay. We got that.
Yay!
We got a goal! Goal!
How many Yoshis do you think we killed in the platformer?
Yoshis?
Motivating!
Oh, dude, that was a genocide, dude.
Well, we met the flower. And we met two stamps. Whatever. We got a bonus game. What do we do?
I don't know. Beat up.
Oh, the jump. Get a watermelon! Let's keep jumping!
Nice! Look at all that fruit. I'm sure it's very yarny. Doesn't taste that good. World 1, now loading. Purple. Dude, I'm gonna get the next yarn. I'm gonna get blue. I'm gonna get a blue yarn. Oh, shit, what'd I tell you? I got a blue yarn.
I'm gonna say yellow.
Ooh, oh.
The button.
I'm gonna say yellow. I'm gonna say red. It's green. I told you, dude.
So, fucking questions, what do you think?
I wanna sleep.
That's
it's
your,
so chill.
That's your first impression?
It's so chill. It'd be a good game if I was, like, tired but didn't want to go to bed. And I was like, yeah, I think I'll go play some Yoshi's Island. I mean,
World.
That's what I meant.
Taking a long time to load this level.
They must really
be, knitting it.
Yeah. The grandmas are at work.
Oh, we got a power bad. I don't know what that does.
Let's see what it does. a Yoshi.
Oh, what? What a duck guy.
I don't know, but he has a smiling face on him.
You needed to follow Yoshi.
It's adorable.
Alright.
Well, let's go to this guy over here.
Exchange beads for badges to give Yoshi special powers. Okay. Now go to badge. Go up, yeah. So I guess we have to collect the coins. Or whatever.
Bounce about woods? Aw. I think my first impression is aw.
It is. It's adorable. Gotta have a good reason for that.
Die!
Oh, I'm bouncing! Oh! Hey! You jerk. Well, throw me at it. Come on. Hold on, you're going too fast. Get over here. What are you doing? Come back.
Eating stuff. And then rapidly shitting it out completely after.
Alright. Ooh. Remember, we need the beef.
Yeah, it's up to the bait.
We gotta get the power badge.
Well, what does the power badge do for me? What has the power badge ever done for me?
It gives you special powers.
Yeah, but what if I didn't want special powers?
Then you're an idiot. Why would you not want special powers?
Well, you never know what the special powers be. What if you get a power up and it's the ability to cook meatloaf at a 25% rate faster than normal human.
That's a great special ability. What are you talking about?
I don't know about you, but I would not want that ability. I would want the ability to create a bubble with my bare hand.
A bubble.
Okay.
Says a lot about you, actually.
Yeah, no, just straight up. I am a bubble blowing baby.
Yeah.
Baby.
I do not doubt that. No, don't do it. Go to the ring. Give me to the ring. Up. No.
Wrong place.
What do you get?
That's what I get. Oh, wait for the back for it.
Hold on. Hey! You don't want to play that game.
Nice, I did it.
Yeah, you killed me in the process, you jerk.
There you go. Nice, Colin. Oh, look!
Ooh.
I'm making presents appear. I'm like Santa Claus.
Let's go.
Have you seen the new trailer for that new horror movie?
Yeah. It's Santa Claus. Oh, no, the Krampus?
Yeah, Krampus.
Yeah, it looks stupid.
Yeah, I was like, are you sure? Like, is this gonna be a real movie?
Adam Scott's in it.
Yeah.
Come on! Damn, I missed it. Ah, I missed it again! Hey! We need to get that.
This is gonna be this entire game.
Probably, yeah. Alright, do it.
Nice, I did it, one try.
Ooh, brown. Oh, we missed one. We gotta go back.
Fuck that. We're going back.
Yep.
Segway.
How far back do you think we missed it?
Pretty far back because we brought another one already.
Alright, yeah. Come back here.
Actually, I know exactly where we missed it.
Going too fast.
No, I'm not. We can't go back.
Why can't we go back?
Stop here.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
How do you know it's not up?
Because if it was up, then we would be able to get there.
Alright.
Come on. There's a cloud area that we missed.
Alright.
Whatever.
Should we restart it?
No.
Okay.
We're gonna continue on. If we really want to complete this game to completion,
yep.
We'll go back to the level.
Alright. Do we want to put the game to completion?
I don't know. Are we putting Gerard the completionist?
I don't know. Are we?